Types of reproduction. What is reproduction? Reproduction is a biological process through which animals, plants, and other organisms give birth to new organisms of their own kind. Sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction is the most common mode of reproduction, and it is seen in most complex multicellular organisms, such as mammals, birds, insects, fish, and plants. Sexual reproduction requires a male and a female of the same kind of living thing. In sexual reproduction, the offspring is not an exact copy of the parents. Sexual reproduction involves the fusion of a male sex cell and a female sex cell. This is called fertilization. Fertilization results in the formation of a fertilized egg at the origin of the new individual. Asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction is the mode of reproduction of unicellular and more primitive organisms, such as yeast, amoeba, bacteria, and plants. The reproduction of a yeast cell. The yeast cell starts by growing, then a bud forms. The nucleus divides. One nucleus moves into the bud. The bud pinches off and separates from the original cell.